How do you get up there so quickly? Okay, Santa, stand up and hold his hand.
Yeah. high, and over the line, crossed 179.
That show?
Yes. And then we stopped by Bucky's on the way to Shelly B. I mean, Priscilla. What's that called again?
San Antonio?
San Antonio.
Here in Texas, there's no place like my own.
What do you see, Gammy? What are you gonna ride on?
Boat.
In the San Antonio River today, please don't panic.
I'm going under the bridge, Mom.
Walk right out. It's only about 3 to 4 feet deep. You'll be all right. Also, happy St. Patrick's Day to everybody. Everyone's enjoying themselves. And we're going to start off the tour here in an area known as La Rita, or Little Village. And this area was settled by the Spanish. I just went under Rosita's bridge. Rosita Fernandez played on that stage for 26 years in the show Fiesta Noche del Rio. She's still in production today. She finished season number 61 last night. Mill on the right bank. He would grind grain for the settlers. And this was also a very shallow part of the river here. Settlers could cross. They'd water their horses. Teddy Roosevelt and the Rough Riders drained right in this area. On the right, we have the Westin Hotel. That was built in 19... When it does rain, it can rain really hard and really fast, and flooding used to be a huge problem for downtown. Back in 1921, we had a flood that caused a lot of deaths and a lot of property damage. So the Army Corps of Engineers came in here and built this flood channel for us. And that put an end to all our downtown flooding problems. So there were a lot of prominent businessmen. We're about to go under Salinas Bridge, named after late singer Salini Quintanilla. By our drivers, I'm going to tie the boat down here. Give me a second to get everything tied and secured. Before you stand up, I'll let you know when it's safe to stand up and exit. If you enjoyed the tour, you can like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, whatever that means. Yeah.